Okay, first time I've had the SR71 all set up and on its own wheels. Everything's installed. Need to do a CG check. A little bit more wiring. Start up the turbines. We've got a couple little issues with the electric landing gear that need to be resolved by Ultima Jets. But it's getting very close to being ready to fly. Bit of programming as well. I love the little dent right here. That's so cool. And I also love this little dent in the wings right here too. That's awesome.